problem is now you have people that are legally engaging in activity that they're allowed to, but now they're subject to the illegal searches because of a subjective smell. This is about protecting the rights of citizens, but also expanding access for healthcare.